State police say a dozen first responders to a semi-truck rollover near Santa Fe have reported feeling ill, either from the heat or exposure to a fertilizer ingredient that the truck was hauling. The truck tipped over around 5 on I-25 near Cerritos. The responders were checked out at the scene and then cleared to go.